have you by my side, friend. I need reliable people around.
What's the matter? You can't stand the sight of a strong Nord woman?
Looking for my husband, Nazim? Check the Jarl's backside. That's who stuffs himself.
Start.
I'll do it. Before the ancient flame,
we grieve. At this loss,
we weep.
For the fallen,
we shall shout.
And for ourselves,
we take our leave.
His spirit is departed. Members of the Circle, let us withdraw to the Underforge to grieve our last together.
Do you have the fragments of Uthrad still?
I'll need to prepare them for mounting again. Don't get too flowery on me, lad. Of course, I have a small favor to ask of you. There's another piece that Karlak always kept close to himself. Would you go to his chambers and bring it back for me? I'm not sure I'm the best one to go through his things. Thank you. I'll be here.
Not now.
Leave me.
Let me stew. Alone.
Leave me.
Not now.
Might head down to the meadery later, see what they're brewing
I
up.
Never thought they would actually let me join the companions. But now it looks like they're letting it.
Back. Thank you. Your shield siblings have withdrawn to the Underforge. I think they're waiting for you.
The old man had one wish before he died. And he didn't get it. It's as simple as that.
Being moonborn is not so much of a curse as you might think, Vilkas.
That's fine for you. But he wanted to be clean. He wanted to meet Iskramor and know the glories of Sovngarde. But all that was taken from him.
And you avenged him?
Godlak did not care for vengeance.
No, Tharkas, he didn't. And that's not what this is about. We should be honoring Godlak, no matter our own thoughts on the blood.
You're right. It's what he wanted, and he deserved to have it.
Godlak used to speak of a way to cleanse his soul, even in death. You know the legends of the tomb of Iskramor.
There the souls of the Harbingers will heed the call of Northern Steel. We can... even enter the tomb without Wuthrad. And it's in pieces, like it has been for 1,000 years.
And dragons were just stories, and elves once ruled Skyrim. Just because something is, doesn't mean it must be. The blade is a weapon, a tool. Tools are meant to be broken and repaired.